Hi there on tonight's late news. Tsunami damage in the Solomon Islands, and why is Australia so far behind the rest of the world in recognising same-sex relationships?